failure, steering angle sensor, dynamic stability control. Disconnect the negative of battery. Remove the airbag. Remove steering wheel. Thank you for watching my channel Cantinhos Tentadores. Please subscribe this channel. Remove clock spring. Remove the module SZL. In this case, the module SZL is potentiometer reading. Replace expired contacts. Solder a new contact. There are two types of model SZL, those of optical reading and those of potentiometer. Thank you for watching my channel Cantinhos Tentadores. Please subscribe.